and a punch.
Hey, how you doing, mama? I need to know your name. You giving me the I'm giving you the same. It just hit me right now what we should do today.
Rapper Nelly is packing it in for his fans with brass knuckles.
I got a lot of different things on that album. That's really incredible.
And it looks like he's been hitting the gym, too.
Hey, everything's going good. It feels good to be back a little bit. It's been a minute.
Deco got a Nelly close-up at a music video shoot in Miami, where he talked about his newest project.
It's a little more...
singing?
Nah, not as much. Not as much. I do got about one or two joints on there that's a little more melodic than others. You know, the My Places, the Dilemmas, and that type of thing.
It's been 4 years since the release of his last studio album, and this time around, he's got a fistful of featured guests.
Keep on shaking it off for me, giving it all to me, rubbing that body.
So what's in a Nelly brass knuckle sandwich?
I got a joint in there I did with Usher. It's called Long Night. That's really crazy. You Ain't Him, featuring my man Rick Ross. You know. Who else I got on there? Pharrell, Let It Go, Lil Mama. I got a joint called Stepped On My J's with myself, Jermaine, and Sierra. A joint on there with Akon called Body On Me. Akon also, and Ashanti is on that joint. And I don't know, man. I'm all over the place with that one.
Strong, La Mama, please don't make me wait too long.
The way that you're walking, the way that you're talking.
I should ask you, who don't you have a joint with? Because that sounds like you're coming back real strong. You got everybody on there.
Well, the thing is like, I just wanted to do a lot of different things and reach out to a lot of different people, because so many people wanted to, you know, be involved with the project, and I feel real thankful for that, you know, that people still want to hang with your boy. So it's cool.
It's cool with me too. Aubrey Aquino for Deco Drive.
Gave it to you, could you promise me that you could make a feel.
You know, Finney and I broke up, by the way.